for the following county, Ewan, New Hanover, North Carolina.
Notice of flood advisory
in effect from 9 a.m. this morning to 2 p.m. this afternoon along the Cascade River. 1. Up to 1 foot of inundation above ground level expected in low-lying areas near shorelines and tidal waterways. Where? The lower Cascade River, including downtown Wilmington. When? From 9 a.m. this morning to 2 p.m. this afternoon. Impact. The lowest portions of Battleship Road and USS North Carolina Road will observe minor coastal flooding of about 1 foot in depth. In downtown Wilmington, several blocks of Water Street will experience flooding from 1 foot in depth. The low-lying areas along River Road and adjacent residential roads, south of River Road Park, will begin to flood. Route 133 at Little Mallory Creek may begin to flood. Check with local officials for any road. This is NOAA's National Weather Service in Wilmington, North Carolina. The receiving signal was a test of the weather radio station, KHV-31's public warning system. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard.